with a slight lead over Dringo with Ingvaldsen. So it's the men in lanes 5, 6 and 7 who are leading the way. But now Ingvaldsen gets those long legs going. Ingvaldsen, the Norwegian, is being attacked by Spitz on the inside. Molder's weakening, but it's Ingvaldsen just outside the championship record. 45-13, gold goes to Norway, and Havard Bentdal.